Welcome to the home of the First Citizen Original Jab Jab. You're coming to see a different type of traditional mask, which is also indigenous martial arts. We live the life of this. We use a lot of plants. We use a lot of rituals before battle.
Are women allowed?
Long time only, men were allowed to play this game. Right now we are 22, two men in the band.
At what age could one start?
Once you could walk, because that's how I train all my children.
What's called the Whipmaster? I noticed the street name Whipmaster Avenue.
We started to crack whip and perform and the people and them, especially the foreigners who to be in Villa Coon, the old yard, so call me Whipmaster. So again, thanks so much for coming and thanks to the First Citizen for hosting us and for sponsoring us, keeping the art form alive.
Yeah.